Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins, and we've let our hair grow out again. To do this, you have to go into pause menu, and there's three things here. I don't think that was there before. I never saw it. If it was, let me know in the comments. But I think it just appeared recently. So, yeah. So you can have no beard and just a hair, you can have no hair and just a, hold on, beard, which we're gonna do that. We're gonna give him a gruff beard. So, anyway, today we are in a new town.
This place, this shrine, it prickles with divine power. The Oracle is drawing me to her. I can feel it. Offerings and prayers to the Oracle from the great and good of Cyrenaica.
So yeah, today we're heading to the line, but we're check in here first.
How shall I sing of thee, brightly shining one? Rocky Delos Hunter, Leto's golden sun. Light bringing Phoebus, I am but your lyre. Hear my oath, give me your song. I shudder with your fire.
I have felt your presence in my visions, Eagle. Apollo spoke of you. The king cried when he killed the White Hart. For it was the huntress bewitched, pale and beautiful, with a halo of gold. Apollo bade Gaia cradle the king's sorrow, a lake of tears high above the plains. The sun god drove his fist into the mountain, took his beloved inside, and spake. None shall seek you, none but the eagle. He will soar above the five cities with the halo of the huntress in his beak.
Why do you call me Eagle?
Yours is the sacred relic, Eagle. Find it, and expand your riches.
The Lake of Tears high in the mountains. Apollo means me to find this halo of the Huntress.
Yeah, we'll do that next time. I just wanted to... Oh, it's where's... That's way over there. So this is another big city, like Alexander, but not Alexander. Something's glowing nearby.
Should not be seen in this area.
Why not? So today we get revenge for our son. Or as Bayek calls it, justice. Whoa. That was weird. Of course it's supposed to be off limits. Senua Arena. So, another fighting arena. Like in, Or Crocodolus or something. Well, of course. Running for my life!
That mouse is always sniffing around.
Ow! Wow, that was a strong hit. These guys are way over level speed. Some reason they ran that way. I have no idea what they did. He's still running the opposite way. Dude, I'm over here!
Came back from Balagre with a crook up his arse. Demanded my taxes for the year. They burned my farm when I refused.
And you are sure it was Leander's men?
My wife said no good would come of defying him. I hate it when she's right.
Leander will pay. You have my word.
Your word, Diocles? Will that sow my scorched fields? Bring my goats back to life? I am done with you. End this land. Your word.
And how has our most venerated magistrate extorted you, Egyptian?
Praxila said you could help me. I am Bayek.
He's like, okay. Saving, loading.
Is he all right?
As well as anyone can be with Flavius desecrating your land. I followed that fucker's murderous trail all the way from Siwa.
So the rumors?
True. As are his preparations for war.
One more oppressor. Egypt will never be stable again. Invasions upon invasions. Flavius will make of Egypt one giant tomb. He rules from the Acropolis, but is crawling with Romans. I pray the dice fall in your favor, Bayek. I must deal with his lapdog, the magistrate Leander. Seek me out again, if you would be a friend to Cyrene.
Thank you, Diocles. It is time for my son to enter the field of reeds.
Five assassinate fluffers. Let's see if I'm high enough level for this. No. Where does this take me? Now we're not gonna go back there. Wow, these levels. Okay, I might. We'll do this one! Because, yeah, why not? Oh, enough level
we
yet.
We need no creed.
It's very
no
like this.
We do not lurk in the shadows.
I lurk in the shadows. One thing I don't like this game, you have to upgrade. So the tree running? That's from Assassin's Creed 3.
Sereno.
turn assassination. Ah! My foot. Ow, ow. My foot. Ow, my foot. Ow, my foot. Ow, my foot. Woo! So many episodes, so this is 58, so wow. This game's gonna be forever. I mean, I would have finished this game by now if I didn't have to level up constantly.
The Lake of Tears. What was the next part?
Yikes! Let's avoid those. Oh, wait, there's faster too.
Here are vigilant.
You think? Don't turn around. Thank you. Hello there. Let's shoot him or look over them. Down, ninja people. You could not have seen me. surprised they didn't hear
it. Huntress, Cyrene herself. The girl Lion.
Wait, what?
The girl Lion Killer. She sounds strong and brave. Reminds me of Aya. Apollo fell in love with
No, stop.
Apollo fell in love with her. The legend of Cyrene.
Stop it! Keep... Can't walk away.
The legend of Cyrene and Apollo.
Okay, that's what I can say. Okay.
Thank Apollo for this sacred gift.
Let's make fire where Namkin. Whoops, we better hide, this guy's coming around. Hey, buddy. Nighty night. Oh, they're coming back. Those guys. I don't know those guys. I'm running from them. Is that all I'm meant to do? Right, do I return to it? I'm just gonna return to it. Sound like a. Why does my horse sound like something not a horse?
Whoa.
Yeah, that would be why. Run!
Thank you.
I do. I really appreciate all that. I got your item, but first we go out. Let's just go here. I may have just took one of your stuff, sorry.
Sanguine is the key that unlocks the door. He who was born of the Thunderbolt holds the relic of the Elder Ones.
That would be Zeus. What do I do with the tiara? I don't want a tiara, it just seems weird. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Here, take the tiara.
Orpheus and Eurydice will be torn asunder.
Just take the tiara, I don't want no tiara. Alright, well anyway, gamers, that's for this episode. So like, share, and subscribe, and join. Next time as I do some more side quests so I can level up, because, well, you know, you have to, again.